Guys, it's Chaitanya Mishra, and today I'll be showing you how to get Master Balls in the very beginning of the game. So I'll put the cheat codes in the description to go check that out. So here, when you put that cheat codes in your game, you have to once close it and open it. So please do that. And when you have done that, you can have your master balls right there. So yeah, I have done that. So yeah, I will go to withdraw items, and I will do the cheats. So yeah, I will close all my cheats now. I will re-enable everything. So now let's check this master balls. So there is zero. You have to withdraw only one first. Then you can withdraw any item, any. So here we are. Now 999 master balls. So there is no this. So here I have 540 master balls. So here you can get any of the items at the very beginning of the game. So let's do another one. Pause it. Okay, so here we are. I go to my cheat, and this cheat, there's 0001 unit at it. So you have to replace this 0001 with the numbers. So let's put 0002. So I will give a list for which number to put for what item. So here we are. So they are Ultra Balls 0002. So let's see what 000. Okay, so here let's put 99. Okay, now let's go to our item quest. Format berry. Okay, so here it is, the format berry. So I will put the link in the description, so you have to check it. So thanks for watching this short video and tutorial on how to get any of the items at the very beginning of the game. So hope you loved it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like this video. So, bye bye.